It is estimated that the COVID-19 pandemic could cost the world economy $2.7 trillion. Developing countries and emerging economies like Ghana have been significantly impacted. Businesses such as eateries, restaurants are feeling the heat. Several companies and businesses have had to shut down, resulting in the loss of many jobs. Despite the relaxing of the restrictions on restaurants and bars, operators lament that the patronage is still low.
Let's see, you see how we have a little more than 1.5 meters away from the next table. We're keeping that social distance, and plus we're keeping everything, sanitizers everywhere. We're making sure that, you know, our workers wear masks when they come close to the customers and all that stuff. But, you know, people are also scared of going out. It's not a one-way thing, it's a two-way thing. So we might be able to open, but as you can see right now, although we are somewhat operating, the place is empty. So it's just a very confusing time right now in the world.
It wasn't like we were making like our normal days, but we were surviving.
A lot of businesses feel threatened, but some are seeing this as an opportunity to expand and turn around their businesses.
Surprisingly, it was actually a positive impact. Pretty much from the first 2 weeks, we found an increase in orders for collection and for deliveries. And because obviously we weren't having people sitting inside the shop was very empty, and we were having to put things in place like the washing basins, and our staff will be using antiseptic. So those kind of things were in place, but we found it actually picked up on orders and deliveries. So that was good.
So for you, it's sort of been
like a blessing as well. I guess when people are at home, they want the comfort food, or they want something different from home cooked food. And obviously that's what we provide. So we provide a variety of items, and it creates that need.
3 kilometer free delivery service, and then some charges on to longer places. And then we're like giving free drinks out to the customers. So when we are having less, no sitting in, we had people taking deliveries, more people taking deliveries.
These business owners and operators are doing all they can to ensure that their businesses are kept afloat. Reporting for City News, I am Nashika Caesar.